Seriously?
Actually,
so much time to train here, so you have to practice on your own if you want to win.
Yeah, we can do that.
Good. And don't forget, know your limits, and make sure you stretch properly. Oh, why don't you give them some advice, too? Yeah, but don't forget to stay focused till the end. Now listen, no matter what, think positive and don't give in to fear. Those kids are going to challenge the sixth grader soon. Apparently, the winners will get to use the schoolyard. Earlier, they asked me to write the challenge letter for them. A little worried, actually. Well, not just about the race, but also about whether or not I spelled something wrong. So, what's your honest opinion? Age difference really matters when you're as young as they are. Do you really think they can beat the sixth graders? Yeah, you're right. A coach has to believe in her team. And they've all trained so hard, too. He'll be fine, right? After all, they learned from us. Oh, then why am I feeling so nervous? It's gonna be okay. I'm sure they can win. Come to think of it, I should have asked you to write the challenge letter. I probably should have used bigger words. Ugh, I'll be so embarrassed if those sixth graders laugh at it. Oh, it's you. Welcome back.
nighttime of love, the sun on one, any time surprise. Yeah, I'm down, sit back, relax to the sound that goes around, 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 around. She said, hey, 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 feeling the fire with the burning desire. Every day wears by, it never expires. But we will chill today, let me ride the world tomorrow. Yeah. Mind your own biz. What?